What else are we supposed to do? We have to end this massacre. What about all the adults who died? Are we just going to forget about them?
Don't go dragging us into your revenge! Kamaru has nothing to do with this!
Just Google the ending. So that's a
That's right! There's no reason to kill them! You don't have to be a part of this one bit!
No need, no reason, no relation. That's the difference between Big Brother and Miss Kamaru. This isn't personal for her. But I knew that might be a
problem.
Calm
down.
So Monica made sure to make a special request.
Listen.
To get Miss Kamaru to want revenge, I needed help from her parents.
Oh no, you fucking don't, you little bitch.
Now come on over here.
I explained myself.
The gates of hell.
That's all that
Monica.
Matters.
You too, Mom and Dad. The climax is gonna start soon. Your child will be born again as the successor to Junko and Oshima.
This was your plan all along, wasn't it?
What do you mean, revenge?
Are you ready for this? Take a potty break? Get a list of insults ready for Monica? Have you mentally prepared yourself to surrender to despair, unable to suppress the urge to kill? Then I'll show you!
Is that what that is?
What? More bodies again? You don't have to show them, you know. I'm already well aware how terrible you are.
After all this, you're still
yeah,
showing off killing adults? How crazy are you?
Tomorrow.
She probably wrote the message on the floor with her dying breath. But
or is it saying? Oh, it says Makoto. Okay.
That's how those letters ended up on her skirt.
Kamaru Makoto. I thought it said Mukuro, but it said Makoto.
Kamaru? Makoto?
Did you notice? She wrote the names of her children before she died. You have such loving parents. I'm jealous. Family love. It sounds so nice. Something I've never felt my whole life.
It's just a lie. Those bodies. No, it couldn't be. There's no way. Normally a dying message is something like writing the killer's name.
Oh, that's not a very convincing argument at all. You can't refute me like that. You hate me, don't you? You hate me, right? I played with the bodies of your family like toys, and now you want to kill me, right?
No, wait! That's a lie!
Well, I'm not so sure about that. You said your parents are missing, right?
Hey, what are you...
Showing it to you right now, like this? That means it's gotta be true, without a doubt.
I'm here, I'm here.
Forget the fact that this bitch murdered your own parents?
I'm just...
Shame on you!
It's a lot happening right now.
That's not fair! You said she was bluffing a minute ago!
With the power of your ship.
You can't think of them as children.
Oh,
they're not anymore.
You know what? I do ship them now. They've had a lot of character development together.
Destroy that controller and finish it! Kill them all! Not just for your sake, or your parents' sake, but for everyone who was murdered!
Fuck you, dude.
Hold on. We can't just do something like that.
It's fine.
Huh?
Kamaru?
If you want me to destroy it that much, I'll do it.
I said hold on. Calm down and think carefully. Shut up!
Oh, damn.
Who cares anymore? No matter what happens to adults, no matter what happens to children, no matter what happens to this town, no matter what happens to the world, I don't give a damn anymore. I don't give a damn.
Go off, girl.
Kamaru? Togo, I'm sorry, I... It's impossible. I can't become like Makoto.
But you can, though.
This is all determined from the very start.
What about her brother?
The hope you felt was just for the sake of making you feel the worst kind of despair. I knew from the beginning that you would fall into despair.
I know, right? Yeah. Oh, God. There's nobody here now. Guys? I don't have a choice now. I don't think I have a choice anymore. Oh, I'm Toko now. Oh, we need to get her to stop this madness. Oh, it's animated now.
What are you doing? Outsiders have no business interrupting us.
She's holding it like a football player just catching a fumble.
We're friends.
Aww.
Stop shouting nonsense. Just hand that over.
No. I won't give it to you. I need to protect this controller. I need to for Kamaru's sake.
What are you talking about? She was going to destroy it.
That's not how she really feels. I'm sure she's actually thinking that she doesn't want to do it.
Huh. How the hell could you possibly know that?
I don't know how. I just know.
Huh?
I've been told you weren't the type to interfere. That's why I chose you to take on the role of Escort.
Oh, no.
But it appears that the information Mr. Servant provided was false. So, how about this? That's right. It's the key to the room where Mr. Byakuya Togami.
You fucking lied, you bitch. You had it on you the whole time.
You want to trade this key for that controller? If you do, you can go home with Mr. Byakuya Togami.
Oh, no.
Telling me to choose between Kamaru and Master?
Now it's your turn to make a choice.
Fine then. Hand over Master's key.
I knew you'd do it. Now, why don't you just hand me that controller?
No, not gonna happen.
Huh?
Because I'm taking Kamaru home with me as well.
What are you saying?
Oh.
You gotta make a choice, that's the rules.
Who cares about your damn rules?
I don't know where she had it.
There's no way I could ever make that choice. I wouldn't choose one and leave the other behind. Both are important to me. So
damn, Toko.
I'll definitely protect both.
What the heck? That's just unreasonable.
Enough already. Just hand over that controller.
Fuck you, Haiji. Fuck you and your pedo fucking ass. Jesus, fuck.
Do you want me to hurt you even more?
Hurt? That means nothing to me. I'm sure you don't understand, since you have plenty of disposable friends, but I finally made a friend in Komaru, and I'm not going to hurt my friend, so I'll never hand it over.
Shut up! In order to keep the kids under control and end this nightmare, this is the only way!
No!
Let's go, Kotoko. Let's fucking go.
Let go!
I won't let go!
Hey, what are you guys doing? What? Huh?
Wait, who's controlling that? Who's controlling this big-ass Monokuma? It's not Haiji now.
Why is it moving?
Monika has no idea. The only ones who can control Big Bang Monokuma are you and Mama. You are the ones who programmed it that way.
Wait, is his ghost here? What? Wait, is it Shiro? Kavar, you need to like snap out of it. We need to get with the program, girl.
This feeling, it's so familiar.
Is it?
Could it be?
She's feeling that ultimate despair now.